I play Suchi's father. I play you know, this is based on a poem by Mirza Ghalib. Yeah. The poem was called Mirzin Saiba. So we're using that story and then telling that story with a contemporary parallel story running together with it. And I play, in the contemporary, I play Saiba, who's now called Suchi's dad.
And, you know, you're part of the Love Gala here at the London Film Festival tonight. What do you think it is about the love story that makes it so popular to watch and so universal?
Well, there'll always be a love story. Yeah. You know, somebody somewhere is writing and penning a love story that will be turned into a film at some point, and the world will be a much better place. You know, I mean, there's only two things in this world that really matter: truth and love.
What was it about this specific film that interested you when you first saw the script?
Rakesh rang me up. My father had just died. His favourite poem, his favourite poem was Mirza Ghalib. And Rakesh rang me up and said he was making a film based on a poem by Mirza Ghalib called Mirzin Saiba. And I said, yes.
Brilliant.
He said, yeah, but you haven't seen the script. I said, well, the script's going to be fine. It's going to be fine. And then we just try to make it work logistically with all the other things I had planned that year. But we did it.
Well done. And just finally, what do you think about Indian cinema being celebrated at the London Film Festival?
I think it's right and proper, and I think it's about time.
Yeah.
You know, I think it's about time we kind of just said to people, this is what London is about, you know. It'll be a very successful film, and we have a huge amount of films that get shown that are made in Bollywood and shown here.
Yeah.